So guys, that was the footage that happens when you don't press anything on the menu screen. So welcome back to my channel, and we are going to do a code vein. I just have to, yep, there we go. I'm on, I'm ready. So I was gonna do online. I've done all the settings and everything. I downloaded it. Downloaded it last night, and I'm just like, fuck, I'm not gonna play it. And I'm just like, oh, I see my friends play it, let's play it. So, let's do this. I think we're gonna have to do a character. Does that show? No, okay.
Morning.
Morning.
Hey, can you hear me?
What?
Think back. Search your memory.
What the fuck? Why? What? What the fuck is this? Yeah, I just put a bag in front of my head. Oh my god. What? What the fuck? I just have it on my boob. Oh my god. That one doesn't look as silly, but what the fuck? What the fuck? Alright, guys, so this is my final character. I hope you like her. Because I do. I'm just gonna go with the gothic sort of look. I also got these as a pre-order bonus. The arms and the demonic wing. So I thought that was cool. This guy pretty basic. Nice. Bitch. Bitch. what's the code name? Getting into the display during multiplayer, so let's just do girl this game. God, that's fugly. Alright. Nice. I'm just using all my I-core. Let's check it out. Oh, she's back. Yo, girl! Oh, we just zoom out here. See you later, losers! See you later, Cruz. See you later. Oh, I'm stoked to be playing a new game. Even though it's not new. Played it before. Okay, so that demo is exactly what. So we know what's gonna happen.
Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling?
She's like dead, just lying there. Oh, that's so beautiful! She's like, you got something sticking out of your back here. Just let me get that. Where am I?
Don't worry, it's okay. I don't remember either.
I like how this chick like is barely containing her breast. It's about to let go. I can see it now.
Over there.
I hate how like the I think the blood vessel or whatever it's called, the jacket that you wear kind of like ruins your outfit. Yeah. Me heading to school or uni or to work. Me going to family events. Yeah, I have no choice. I have no fucking choice. Look at me. Look at my face. Half asleep here, people. Half asleep. Yes, I get it. Run!
We're all right. A spring will slake our thirst.
Slake our thirst. With thirsty girls. Thirsty.
I had been waiting.
Time to give me my blood thing. Give me my blood.
It seems everyone, everywhere, is thirsty.
All the boys in the world, we're thirsty.
Cure that thirst. It weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way. It's all right.
the hell? Take my blood. You look at me, I'm like suffering. This chick's just like, ooh. I am the chosen one.
So, it is you.
What?
Here, this is for you.
I'll take that. I just fell asleep. I'm tired. Tough day. My face is all better now.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. We really hit the jackpot. Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
She's like, what? She looks so innocent and just fucking blonde, you know? Dumb shit.
Hunt for blood beads.
Hell yeah. Let's get up. Up.
Then,
whoa. Apparently,
keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep.
I have no friends. What are you talking about? All right, let's. I've already talked to all these people in the demo, so let's just grab our mask and get the fuck out of here. Oh, climb up. Is that? Did they fix it? They fix it. I think they did! They fixed the climbing animation! Do you remember it? It was like little, like this squat thing. No, they fixed it! I think this is the female climb up. I reckon the male one's probably still the squat. But, oh man, that was the best.
This one's dry. The miasma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right, I'm on my way.
Pick out the main character!
Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
Whack!
You know what these are, right?
Blood beads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Whoa there. You wait here with us. You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
Who the fuck's the hunter anyway? I'm so upset that they finished, like, they fixed the ladder climbing thing. Oh man.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine.
We can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh,
apparently.
I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Fuck off, Collins. Alright, so it looks like we're teaming up with him. Yet again. So let's rest at the missile? Yeah, that's how you say it. I've got no shit, so... Oh. I think I'm a fighter at the moment, eh? Let's check. Yeah, I'm a fighter.
Should we set out?
Let's stick with fighter. I don't think I have any other stuff. Well, you guys kind of got the idea. You already know what's happening. You've already seen it. So, that was weird. Like, the setting I had on, it's like, it was set a loud transparency. And it made it really fucking dark. I thought that was maybe just something. Wait, did I come from this way? I need to go this way. Okay, gotcha. Alright.
Retrieving hose.
I don't need to retrieve hose.
Who stacked them here?
Yeah, some asshole that's hiding. Alright. Got that one.
What's that doing there?
Alright, I'm just gonna equip the smaller one. Do that. What? I'll be in what? Your focus state. Oh yeah. Yep. Okay. I never really used that.
Okay, go for it.
Quiet. Nice! I wonder if that killed him. It certainly did. Oh! Okay. I didn't realize he was shooting at me. Bitch is dead. Alright. Dude, what are you doing? Why aren't you taking care of this dude? Stop following me!
Is there something good in there?
Yes, a lost bayonet. Not something that I need.
I don't think we've been through here.
If you guys like wanted to actually see what happened in the first part, you can just go and have a look at my demo.
Very convincing. These masks are
because it shows everything.
Hard to breathe in them.
I'm just doing it a little bit quicker.
That girl, she's your friend, right? We should find some blood beads and go back for her quick.
There's nothing in here. Okay. Yeah! You can handle it, Oliver! Yeah! Oh, what the hell is that? quick, like, I! was there any items that I missed? No, okay. Is it? Can I run faster? I forgot. Can I run faster? Oh. I am so upset that they fixed that! Damn it! Yep, mapping. Let's map this boy. Nice! Alright, I think this is just a shortcut.
What do you think that is?
A better option.
A straight shot
kinda...
through might be unrealistic.
Why did he not notice me? Whatever. Whatever! Oh yeah, that's right. Different fucking thing, eh? Bitch! I got him. It's all good. This guy just waltzed to me. He's like, I'm good. Ugh. You gonna do anything, dude? Stranger! Obviously not. Oh man, I cannot roll. I'm so heavy. Oh fuck, man. Stranger, what the fuck are you doing? I like basically fucking killed this guy for you. Even though I'm meant to be the one killing, but
did you pick up something we can use?
Yeah. A useless piece of shit. Alright. Well, one tool.
Good. That's light from the surface.
It is. It is. Alright.
Oh god.
First boss time.
Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt.
The epic music. My girl! Alright then. I'm gonna do some stuff.
How about this?
I have this. I like how he comes straight for me. Dude, fuck off. I'm trying to do some stuff, please. I think he's transforming! That's a transforming! I just let Stranger do it. You're good, bro. You're good. Fuck! Man, that hurt! What the fuck? Need a heal again. Can I regenerate? Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just gonna stand back while Stranger! GG, motherfucker! Juggernaut! Sledgehammer! Achievement unlocked! Oliver Collins. Easy. Always die, but this is all good. Easy.
She's alright.
She is. She is.
By the way, both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones.
And what do I do?
Touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Listen to their whispers. Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it. Once she's settled down, let's get out of here. Someone has to be sacrificed.
I like how it doesn't give you the option of not taking it. You must take the orb.
Wait, what are you?
What go! It'll swallow you up!
Never! It's mine! So this is the boring part. Oh wow, it's like orange. My demonic stuff. That's cool. Alright. I don't like how we can't run
Please
through here.
Keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads.
I'm just like trying to power walk through here.
Sorry.
But... Yep, yep, yep.
Daddy.
Mommy.
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Someone has to be sacrificed. That's nice.
The few humans that remain are under Silva's control. Wandering revenants like us, forced to hunt for blood beads, or face death.
We can't even skip this shit. Oh! Oh! You can skip it! Oh, it's beautiful. Beautiful.
What the hell was that?
Man, my frames just dropped to 30.
It was a memory carved into that vestige by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it, too.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louie. I'm researching blood beads. Nice to meet you.
Fuck off, bitch. Just because you died in that last boss fight? No. Berserker Vestige Core. Sweet. Gotta go with my normal Berserker build. Heavy weapons!
Ugly, isn't it? The red mist showed up a short time after the queen was defeated. And when it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva. The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending cycle of death and rebirth, always searching for blood beads to sustain them. Revenants need to have blood. Without it, they turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring. Where did you learn to do that?
I like how I don't know how to speak.
You've forgotten? Anything you do remember?
No.
It's unusual. Losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her. For now, just take it easy. Make yourself at home.
Alright. So this is basically where the the demo kind of ended. Like, we could walk around and talk and stuff and do, like, the underground crap. I don't know if that's still possible, but,
it's warm here. Everyone wants to know more about me. All I can, my name. I'm not one, and I was...
Okay, I think that is just all the same.
Burning down the walls, we let the monsters in. And now we're running down the halls. No, we can't let them win. There's an evil inside that is lurking way down below. And if I can't